Welcome back to my channel. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Katya, and for those of you who do, welcome back. So for today's video, I had mentioned to you guys that I actually live in Montreal, Canada, and for the past month, we have been in total lockdown. All the stores are closed, everything has been closed. So this girl has not been shopping. So when a girl cannot shop, she will find other options, and that's what I did. I actually have been shopping online and have been looking through Facebook Marketplace and found some really cool pieces. So I thought I would share some of my pieces with you. It's sort of like a thrift haul. But before we get into the haul part, I just want to say a big thank you to Sleep and Glow for sponsoring this video. If you guys are like me, I am someone who sleeps on her side and then I kind of move on to my back, but to fall asleep I need to sleep on my side. And throughout the years I have noticed from sleeping on my right side, it started creating a little bit of creases and some folds in the navel. They are actually a pillow that helps with that. It's a pillow that's formed where there's a sort of like a U, so your face is not completely smushed up against the pillow, which is so good. It's a foam pillow. It is actually made out of, I think it's 100% tinsel. You can choose 100% tinsel or you can choose 100% silk. And what's great is it doesn't capture the moisture and it doesn't capture, you know, your creams at night, your face masks, your creams. It doesn't capture it, which is so good. I actually have been trying this pillow out for the past 2 weeks. I love it so much. So I have a lot of issues with my neck and have had that throughout the years. I've seen so many doctors. The great thing about the pillow is it gives you the perfect posture when you're sleeping, and it has orthopedic effects, which is so good. It's great for the neck, it's great for the skin, it's great for the hair. I mean, you just wake up looking beauty miss. So what's not to love about a magic pillow? I love that it was also a high-low kind of pillow, and it also helps with the puffiness of your face. Another thing that they actually help with, before I forget, they also helps with the breakage of hair, the knots, so that you don't wake up with like a bee's nest on the top of your head. That's definitely a plus. So if you guys are interested, I will leave all their information down below. They are super sweet. They're offering you a $10 off your purchase. So without further ado, we're gonna jump into the haul part, and I'm gonna start off with my first piece. You guys are probably gonna think I'm nuts. Either you're gonna love it or you're gonna hate it. For my first piece, I got this gorgeous statue. I call her Berta. I don't know, I just fell in love with it. I thought it was beautiful, it was natural. It had this beautiful detailing here. It sort of has a African look to it, which I love so much, but just staying in the neutral colors. It is actually pretty heavy. It's not cheap looking. I actually paid this beauty $20. So this was definitely a steal. I'm so happy. I'm actually probably gonna put her in my office in my DIY room. I'm actually decorating that room right now. So I thought it would look beautiful on a shelf, maybe next to some books. I'm not sure yet, but she's definitely going in my office. What's not to love about a statue? Moving on to my next purchases. For the next couple, I think three purchases, they are way too big for me to actually hold. So I'm gonna be showing clips of it so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But the next purchase that I got are those banana leaf ottomans underneath my bench. And a lot of you have asked where I got them, and I actually found those on Facebook Marketplace. It was a gentleman that was selling them. I believe I had paid $250, which to me was a steal because the quality and the size of them was just so worth it. When I saw them, I was so happy. That's the thing about Facebook Marketplace. You can see something online and think that it looks amazing, and then you get in person, it either looks more cheap or it's smaller than you thought. That's the thing, when you don't go in the stores thrifting or to the store directly, sometimes you can be a little bit disappointed, but these two ottomans, I was blown away. I was not disappointed at all, and it was well worth my $250. I'm super happy. I just love the natural feel. I was looking for ottomans to put exactly in that spot underneath the bench that I created, and I couldn't be happier about those. So that was my second purchase. Third purchase, another big piece. I can't show it to you guys, I can't hold it, but I will definitely insert clips. You guys know that I created a little nook downstairs in my basement. I had found these two sort of Indonesian little high-low tables that I shared in one of my videos, and there was just something about it that was throwing me off. I was looking for another sort of coffee-ish table, kind of coffee table, but still keeping it low, but maybe with a little bit more height than the other ones. And when I found this beautiful table, it was just calling to me. So I actually end up paying $75. I have seen these everywhere, and I mean, they're in the 300s and up. I couldn't be more happy about this. I believe they used to grind wheat in them. I'm not sure. I think that that's what they were made for originally. It just has this beautiful antique feel to it that I just love. I might sand it down to bring a little bit of that lighter wood and maybe put a little bit of white wash on it to make it even more antique looking. I'm not too sure yet. That's definitely something I'm thinking of doing. I put it where the pillow seatings are. I think it looks beautiful. It's just perfect. Definitely a great find. Moving on to my next piece. I actually got these from a man that was, he has a big, huge furniture store. Right now, he's just liquidating a whole bunch of furniture that he has left over. And I actually needed some sort of stools. I say stools. They're sort of ottomans. I was looking for several of them to put in my DIY room because the way I'm creating it is I'm putting a round table. So I wanted a bunch of stools to go around the round table. When I saw these, the color was perfect. It was actually like an orangey rust and it was a velvet. They were so beautiful that I had to have them. And he actually had a whole bunch of them, but they sold out so fast. So when I got there, he only had like 7 left and I needed 5. So I was like, oh, thank God. Those were also even more beautiful in person. They were much bigger than I thought. They were less itty bitty, which gave a more luxurious feel to them. I actually paid $80 each ottoman. That was such a steal because if you know about like those types of ottomans, you know that those are pretty pricey. I can't wait to share with you guys the whole process of how I'm going to be decorating my DIY room, my sort of office DIY room. That was another amazing find. For my final piece, I was just looking through the pages and just not looking for anything specific. I just love going through home decor, furniture, and if I see something I like and it speaks to me, then I gotta get it. So I actually saw this piece and I thought it was beautiful. I was looking for something to put in my bedroom on one of my big mirrors. I was envisioning it leaning up against there and I just fell in love. It's actually this beautiful piece. You can hang it on the wall, lean it. It's all beautifully carved. This was actually though a piece that when I first saw it, I was a little bit, I thought it was going to be much bigger and I thought it was going to be thicker because it's very thin. But it is still a beautiful piece. I think it's great that it's actually less thick so that if I want to hang it on the wall, I have an option to, because if it was thicker, it would have been more complicated to put it up there. And I actually end up paying it $40, which is so good. I haven't seen any other piece like this. So you guys know I love my unique pieces and this is definitely one that I'm super happy. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this Facebook Marketplace haul. Comment down below. Let me know which piece was your favorite. I would love to hear it. The great part is these stores have reopened this week, and I am super excited to get back into the stores, get back into thrifting, and just finding some treasures and taking you guys along with me. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are the best. I love you always. Have an amazing day. Mwah. See you guys next time.